So here's an idea of the records. There's somewhere between probably 8,000 and 10,000 of them. We'll thumb through a few of the boxes to give you an idea of what's here. Varying conditions and shape. These are a couple of pretty good boxes right here. Just flip through some of them, see what's there, give you an idea. Can't see this one very good. White there. This is hard to see this one. Yeah, I see a lot of doubles in here, a few. But get through those. Grab some of these other ones. Beginning here. Yeah, this is a box of the Beatles. Quite a few Beatles in here, I think. Some are rough, some are better. Stained. Some are nice. Decent. And more decent. They're stumped. They're still brand new in the covers. So that's about an idea of what they look like. So lots more. .45s, a lot of them in the original covers, some not, some cool .45s, so Saw some picture disc and things in here. Remember the 45 picture discs. Different things like that. 78s. A lot of these on different labels, different covers. Tons of them. Over there, there's a whole stack of these. Very thick 78s. Different 45s. Stacks more 45s. 78s. Like new. That's the albums.